I have to cheat. Cheating. Cheating is such an ugly word. Where's your mind, Brown? Cheating and scam is such an ugly word. Most of the people that watch this 2 weeks ago don't even pay it, don't even remember. Nobody cares. Nobody cares. Nobody cares. Rock. Just sit right back and you hear a tale of fabled trip that started from this troubled port aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailing man, the skipper brave and sure. Five passengers had sailed a day for a three-hour tour. The weather started getting rough, the tiny ship was tossed. If not for the courage and fearless crew, the minnow would be lost. The minnow would be lost. The ship sank ground ashore, this uncharted desert isle. With Gilligan, the skipper too, the millionaire and his wife, the movie star, the professor and Marianne, here on Gilligan's Isle. So this is a tale of our castaways, they're here for a long, long time. They'll have to make the best of things, it's an uphill climb. The first mate and his skipper too will do their very best to make the others comfortable in a tropic island nest. No phone, no lights, no motor cars, not single luxury. Like Robinson Crusoe, it's primitive as can be. So join us here each week, my friends, you're sure to get a smile. For 7 stranded castaways here on Gilligan's Isle. Thank you much. If you ever want to watch Surviving Gilligan's Island on YouTube, it's the greatest TV movie of all time. Thank you much.